Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9. Weather on the web, midwinter chill in effect as we go through the weekend. Coldest since last February, right on into early on Sunday before the temperatures climb up a little bit by Sunday afternoon. We should squeeze out some sunshine right now as it appears ahead of the next storm. In terms of snow, lingering snow showers on and off up north tonight, early tomorrow, but elsewhere it will be dry through the course of the weekend. Then we get into Sunday evening when a little bit of light snow will break out. It picks up in intensity overnight through Monday morning, but in some parts of New Hampshire, especially in southeastern zones, all the way back to the lower Merrimack Valley, say Manchester south and east, we could see some mixing and even a little bit of rain before it ends. Here is a storm that we're tracking. It's still way out west. We'll march through the Plain States tomorrow and then be right on our doorstep on Sunday. So by Sunday night to about midday on Monday, that is the snow window for New Hampshire. Central southern New Hampshire, that is, because up north, still snow showers persisting. Could see an additional coating to an inch in the valleys, 2 to 4 in the higher summits, especially through the presidential range, and then more snow showers up north in the mountains on Saturday, but dry elsewhere and a fair amount of sun. It will be breezy, not as gusty as today, and cold. Look at the story as we go into Sunday. Sunshine in the morning, a few clouds late, and then the steadiest snow begins to move in pre-dawn hours of Monday through about late morning. You'll also notice the mixed line trying to scoot up near the coast. Futurecast overdoing the timing on this, I think, a little bit, because by 4 or 5 a.m. it should be all snow, even down towards Boston, central portions of Massachusetts. But the mixing line may work up into southern parts of the state. The exact track will dictate, of course, how much snow we get out of this particular storm. Right now, it looks like mainly all snow, Great North Woods, all of the White Mountains in the upper valley in the Lakes region, and down to about Concord. From Concord to Manchester, mostly snow, light to moderate, not a real heavy duty storm here. And then Manchester south and east, a likelihood that we could see some mixing or rain in the last 2 or 3 hours of the event. That would keep the amounts just a little bit lower than the 4 to 6 plus elsewhere. That plus may add up to 7 or 8 in a few areas. But on average, it's looking like a 4 to 6 inch snowfall. Of course, being 2 days out, subject to change, so stay tuned. Until then, stay warm and bundle up. 7 north, teen south, winds making it feel colder. It'll be a breezy and cold Saturday with some sunshine, flurries in the mountains, a dry and chilly Sunday, but at least the winds will be much lighter, and then snow likely Sunday night to about midday Monday. Can't rule out some mixing in southeastern New Hampshire, then bright and seasonably cool Tuesday and Wednesday before another surge of snow and then even colder air rushes in for Thursday and Friday.